Some breaking news tonight. A man already in jail for a shooting, now charged in a triple shooting. Police say DeAndre Lucas is charged with murder for shooting Ethan McCall back on August 8th. McCall died last Wednesday. Two other people were hurt. Lucas was already in jail, charged with 5 counts of attempted murder and discharging a firearm into an occupied vehicle. That was a separate incident from August 2nd, 6 days before he allegedly shot and killed McCall.